Hey guys, so today, do you look at your work when you're done? Do you survey your property after you're done servicing a property to see what your work looks like, to see if it's up to your standard or your quality? Do you do that? I happen to know a lot of lawn companies, guys, that they go and mow. When they get done, they load up the truck and they'll run into the next property. And I talked about that in the last video, where you can get so many properties that you're so overloaded, you don't even have time to see what you've done. And, you know, a lot of times they're trying to get to the next property and they'll load up. They don't look at it. They don't see if something's out of place. They don't make sure all the gates are closed in the back. None of that. Do you survey your work once you're done? Today, guys, we're going to be showing you some finished products. I'm going to show you what I do when I'm done. When you're done, you need to go and survey your work and make sure it's up to your standard and your quality. And we're going to be doing one of my favorite things. We're going to be mowing, guys. Upscale Lawn Care is what we do. Enjoy the video. Alright guys, Johnny with Upscale. Early morning, Thursday. Rained on us Tuesday morning, coming into Wednesday, so we didn't mow anything yesterday. We're a day behind, so we got a long way to go in a short time to get there. People are hooping and hollering about when you're going to mow my yard like they don't know it rained Tuesday morning, coming into Wednesday. They don't know we didn't mow yesterday just because the sun was shining. What a busy. Let me get to work. We're mowing this today. Duck is already at it. All right, let me get started, guys.
Oh,
So guys, that is, we're done for today. Today's Friday. We're done. Don't have to go out tomorrow. Not going out Sunday. But had a good week, man. I think we did a total of 66 this week. Real good week. Real good week. Nothing to complain about. Picked up a couple of new properties today. I think we have two more spots open. So, hope that everything is going good for everybody. Hey, Upscale Lawn Care is what we do. Y'all like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Tell us what you're thinking. As you can see, the trailer's empty. Everything's put up. See ya.
I feel alive. I know inside that you would take it all away. I know the truth. I see through the lies, and I won't.